Tomorrow Drive in Boston is back open to drivers again following a tractor-trailer rollover crash. Police and firefighters responded to this scene right here around 2 o'clock this morning. Officials say the trailer was carrying boxed Brussels sprouts, and the Massachusetts DEP spent nearly 9 hours cleaning it up. An oil spill. Thankfully, the 67-year-old driver was not hurt. The cause of this crash is still being investigated.